as you can see. And this one is the B. Metallics number 92 playing cards. Very nice back. Very nice deck casing. So hopefully the cards are much of the same. So let's open these up. And as we do that, I'd like to say that I hope your day has been well and that you're ready to relax and play some solitaire. Ooh, there is a nice little metallic back there. Pretty straightforward for the cards. Just pretty regular, I think, for the front. Maybe a little bit of tinge of blue for the face cards, but hey, a nice change. Seeing the most of is the back of it anyway, so let's put this box to the side and shuffle up these two cards. And I actually like the way these look. It kind of reminds me of a casino deck. Ooh, it's a nice shuffle sound right there. Spread those out quite a bit, so let's tuck them together just a bit. just go, what's the word? Vertical, right now. We got lucky on that play. Let's just clear it out, actually. Might save us a little bit of a headache. That's better than our last start. It'd be nice if we didn't get, as I was gonna say, a duplicate of a card that we already have. Thank you. So we already have triple threes, quadruple threes. Fantastic. Let's hope we can quickly work out of this one. Because I know we have a couple fours, but if we can't get them out, it doesn't mean anything else. I was about to say we need a red five to give ourselves any type of chance in this one. So at least we have one more play lined up after this round, I should say. theory, good cards do that. Okay, let's clear up the field. Is it just me, or did it feel like that draw hand kind of went a little bit quickly? You know, kind of weird. Double aces will never hurt. Triple aces also. Us with back-to-back red eights. And that doesn't hurt. Not one bit. But we need a red king. Wouldn't that be a beautiful thing? And it looks like seven and nowhere for that queen. Can't transfer that over without that, so unfortunately we're missing some eights and missing some red kings. So let's see what was hiding under all of these cards here. Obviously double red kings, but what else shall it be? Considered, we're still avoiding the Let's do one last shuffle and one last little cut before we attack this game. We cannot play that either. Okay, I swear tonight is like the night of the fours and sevens. So many of them, my goodness. And threes. And nines. Just a lot of things that don't lead us to anywhere, really. Even our aces don't really do much for us. A 10, not a 2, nor a 9. Well, that's a 10, so we can't complain too much, I guess. Actually, yes, we can. This is solitaire. Bet a couple of you thought I was gonna miss that one. It feels like it goes every direction with the crisscrossing, if you know what I mean. A nice thought that would be that you just had. Yes, I have a trick up my sleeve as well. So let's get you out of there. Transfer. Ooh. I don't know, actually, after that. Ooh, that is not good. I believe they call that bad. See what happens now. Alright. So here's what we're stuck with. A 10 of hearts. 6 of clubs. 9 of hearts. And a jack of clubs. If we go for this, then we can't get to the diamond. If we go for this, there is no spade to be seen. So any way you slice it, that is the end of our final game. So, surprisingly not too bad. Gave us hope all the way until the end. Let's just do that for some satisfaction. But ultimately, not enough for a victory. So the final cards are two queens, a 10, 6, and 7. Who would have thought? Who would have thought? Anyway, everybody, that'll be it for tonight. I hope you enjoyed. This is quite a tough one, it was. I'll say besides that, we'll get back at it next time, don't you worry. We'll get ourselves a win sooner or later. But anyway, I hope you have yourselves a relaxing and peaceful remainder of your night. Many sweet dreams. And until next time, and as always, I hope you all stay safe.